And in 1972, in an old laundromat in the heart of Dallas, they buy and sell everything printed or recorded. They have several locations now and became America's largest family-owned bookshop for new and used books.